We might be seeing the beginning of the end. We got a cover. Two. Three. The superstar wins.
This tag team match is underway. Nicely avoided there. And he gets out of the way. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? That's not good. The bad guy saw that coming. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
A fantastic counter from the Pacific Islander. Right hand. Connects. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Oh, big elbow.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The bad guy into the headlock. The bad guy escapes that one. The bad guy controlling the waist.
Wow, what a sequence!
suplex. High elbow to the face.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
He was able to reverse that.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Controlling the head.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
The bad guy with the arm
got out of the way of that one.
Avoids the impact there.
Ow, what an elbow.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
He makes the tag.
Not fast enough.
Again with the elbow.
The bad guy has the arm.
The Samoan blocked it. A stiff shot with the elbow. And what a suplex and a nice one.
Intercepted. Good takedown, and there's the chin. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. The bad guy from behind.
And can you believe that impact? You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. Wow, what an incredible crossbody.
Not today, too fast. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com. to catch up on all the action.
That suplex was picture perfect.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Man, DDT'd right on his face.
And there's a tag. The bad guy goes behind.
Jawbreaker. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Bam!
Oh my, what thunderous impact. The bad guy going for the cover.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
The bad guy squeezing down on the head.
Neck from the German suplex,
and he gets the tag. A bit of a test of strength here.
Big elbow.
Quick thinking to avoid that, and now he's back out on the apron. Tremendous right hand to the temple.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. It looked like he wanted to rip his leg off on that move.
That was
has a ton of velocity. Dodges to the side of that one. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. The bad guy controlling the waist.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Look out, Coley's right out here in front of us. Get away from the table. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, man. What impact from that suplex.
There's the tag. His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own. Nice dodge there.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
The tension. The drama. This is electric. Oh, my. The bad guy just got punished. The attack on the skull continues. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. I don't think so.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
And that punch lands hard. Nicely avoided there. Got out of the way of that one. There's the suplex. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
Into the ring now.
Six.
Ouch! Whip right into that wall.
Two. Three.
Is going to return to the ring. Into the headlock. Nice reversal. Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being. And he's forced back in the ring.
Two.
A huge shot. Launching him right into the table. Collision with that restraining wall.
Huge headbutt delivered.
And another shot to the post. And he's heading back inside the ring. To the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here. The ref is down, and this one could break loose. Caught the leg. Look.
That one connects from across the Pacific.
The referee getting involved now, and the ref starts the count, and there's the count. The referee getting involved now.
He's got him.
What a nasty elbow.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.